Would you like me to write your father? I could send him one of your paintings. Or maybe your bronze star.
Send him my treasure maps. Maybe now he'll get lucky. The Lone Wolf. You know, there was a time once when we almost had it made. Just the two of us. He was in a fever about some new project up in Alaska. A hunting lodge for tourists. It was gonna make us a fortune better than a gold mine. But most of all, it was gonna be something we never had before. A real home. We got it built, too. Just him and me, side by side. The day the roof was finished, he danced all over it. I never was so happy in all my life. It was a beautiful home. But no tourists ever came. Nobody. We just lived there, all alone in that big, empty failure. Till he couldn't stand the sight of me. I think it happened. I was eating a biscuit. He started yelling what a greedy, selfish bastard I was. Yelling and yelling until I grabbed his throat. I couldn't stop myself. He tore loose, got a gun. He said, "Look at me, boy. Take a good look, because I'm the last living thing you're ever gonna see." And he pulled the trigger. But the gun wasn't loaded. He began to cry. All like a kid. I went for a long walk. When I got back, the place was dark. The door was locked. All my stuff was piled outside in the snow where he threw it. I walked away and never looked back. I guess the only thing I'm gonna miss in this world is that poor old man and his hopeless dreams.
I'm glad you don't hate your father anymore.
But I do. I hate him. And I love him.
What's that up to, anyway?
Four innocent and two guilty people murdered. Three families broken. Newspapers have sold more papers. Politicians will make more speeches. Police and parole boards will get more blame. More laws will be passed. Everybody will pass the buck. And then, next month, next year, same thing will happen again.
Maybe this will help to stop it.
Never have.
Mary, this is a warrant from the Supreme Court of the State of Kansas.
It
It was by this court ordered that execution of the sentence of death by hanging of Perry Edward Smith, imposed by the District Court of Finney County, Kansas, be carried out on Wednesday, April 14th, 1965. Anything you want to say? Perry?
I think maybe I'd like to apologize. But who to?
A table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil.
Is God in this place too?
My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord